Hi everybody, I'm Leah of seejanedrill, and today's video has to do with a problem and its solution. So let me show you first what the problem is. So here's the problem right here. Now what this is it's a joint between stairs and the landing. And here's the thing. I was going to make the repair last summer. Now time did get away from me, but beyond that, the problem is the joint is enormous. I couldn't find anything that I liked to make that repair until I came across Big Stretch. Now, what I like about it is it doesn't crack, it stretches. And that's what you need for an expansion joint. So Sashko, the maker of Big Stretch, they sent us some, and they're sponsoring today's video. So let's get started. Now, before you get started, there are a couple things you need to do. First, you need to blow out the crack or the joint of debris first. Make certain the surface is clean as well. Secondly, you want to use a pre-caulking filler rope, especially when the crack or the joint is more than a half inch deep. Now, what it looks like is this here. This is your filler rope, and it's going to take up the space in that joint, so you're not just using all caulking material. You want to make certain that you push it in with whatever tool you can find. Recess it. Make certain you recess it, okay? Now our filler rope is installed. Now I'm going to use a utility knife to cut off the tip of the caulking tube, but I just want to draw something to your attention, and that is the caulking gun handle has a tip removal tool built right in it. But I like to use a utility knife because I like to determine the size of the cut. Now, the tape is optional. I've put down painter's tape because I want to have a nice clean line. Okay, so here we go. So here comes the fun part. You want to use water, that's what this is here. Have a paper towel or a rag handy for cleanup, right? Now I'm going to use my fingertip to tool the surface of the caulk, but you can use a foam rubber brush as well. Now we're all finished. Now Big Stretch, it's gonna skin over in about 4 hours and it cures in 1 to 2 weeks. I gotta tell you, pretty satisfied with the way that big crack turned out, right? Now I gotta tell you a few things about Big Stretch. It adheres to a lot of different surfaces, wood, plastic, stone, brick, tile, a lot of different materials. This is Leah saying you can do this. See you next time.